industries to tackle climate change.
We have received close to 500 students, and we expect many more to come to join the university. But when they are here, you see our place here is dry, is hot. So we want each one of our students to plant trees and look after them so that they leave trees around and make our university green. So that is the critical message that I've given our students.
Now the Kenya Forest Service